When you think projector, you often think projector screen. And that's because a screen generally provides a better experience when in a light or dark room. But with the Premiere, thanks to its high brightness and unique triple laser technology, even without a screen in a dark room, you will get amazing contrasting colors for an incredibly immersive experience. This will allow you to enjoy the big screen without putting anything on your wall. And when you're not using it, there's nothing there, so you can keep your wall clean and pristine. Typically, if you have a projector, you'd put it into a dark theater room. And while this is the ideal scenario for the Premiere, it can still hold its ground even in a semi-lit area. Keep your blinds shut and the room lights off to help block out any extra light. The Premiere's triple laser technology offers high brightness and high color accuracy. This means you can still enjoy an entertaining and engaging experience in your living room. You may be thinking, why wouldn't I just buy a big screen TV? Well, the first question is, can you buy a 130-inch big screen TV? And if you can, how much space in your room is that going to take up? This is especially important when you're not using your TV, as it becomes a big black box in the room. Thankfully, Samsung has created ways of trying to overcome this problem with ambient mode in its market-leading TV lineup. However, with the Premiere, that's no longer a concern. You can have that immersive 130-inch screen when you want it, and when you don't, just turn it off. So compared to a TV, you can have the big screen without a screen. This means maximum screen, minimum impact. With traditional projectors, there are many considerations when it comes to setup. Where on the ceiling should I mount it? How and where do I run cables and power? However, with the Premiere, there is minimal setup required. You don't need to wall mount it to your ceiling, and you don't need to add sound via extra speakers. They're already built in. Being an ultra short throw projector, you literally take it out of the box and onto your cabinet. After a few simple steps, you're ready to go. And if you're a real enthusiast, we have settings for you too, allowing you to calibrate the screen exactly the way you want it. In years gone by, once your projector is set up, it generally sits there as a screen waiting to be used with a Blu-ray player, a Foxtel box, or other connected device, because traditional projectors don't have a TV tuner or smart TV features built in. However, bringing Samsung's easy-to-use smart TV experience to the projector space. This means you can watch Netflix or your favorite catch-up apps, connect and mirror your phone, and even control selected devices from the Premiere. This is all controlled with the one remote included with your projector, so you can get the complete entertainment experience on a big screen.